Nako, ito, pamilyar ba kayo kung sino itong vlogger nito na sumigaw at nanduro umano ng isang foreign journalist? Kung sino ang vlogger na ito at kung bakit niya dinuro-duro ang journalist mula sa ibang bansa, partikular sa CNN, alamin natin sa report ni Dennis Antinor Jr.
Umeksena ang isang vlogger nang kumprontahin ang isang foreign journalist sa International Media Center sa Pasay City. Sinigawan at dinuro ni Sas Rogando Sasso, isang diehard Duterte supporter o DDS, si Jonathan, head ng British Broadcasting Corporation o BBC. Angal ni Sasot, bakit wala siyang platform sa BBC, gayong mas marami siyang followers kaysa sa umano'y minor blogger na si Jover Laurio na pinili at in-interview ng BBC.
It's valid, given the dynamics of your situation. You cannot tell me that the color of your skin doesn't matter when you talk about the issues of people that your race have subjugated for a long, long time. No, that's not true. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that these things played out. You know, this is the problem with you Europeans, you know? I was educated. Let me just finish. This is the problem with you Europeans. I got educated in Leiden University. You educated me, you Europeans there, and you tell me, to think in this way, to think about how race... No, I'm not saying that you're all the same. I'm just saying that these things do matter. You cannot tell me that this is wrong. You can only tell me that, you know, I understand that this thing is connected with everything, that there is a whole history between the color of our skin interacting with each other. Exactly. And then the best thing that you could do is that you offer a dialogue and then you offer the people to provide the alternative narrative. But
dagdag pa ng blogger, posibleng Liberal Party ang nagbigay kay Laurio ng access sa BBC. Mahinahon namang nagpaliwanag si Jonathan at hindi sumabay sa init ng ulo ni Sasot. Katabi ng blogger si Communications Asek Moka Uzon na nanonood lang sa nangyayari saka inabutan ng tissue si Sasot nang maiyak ito sa galit. Para sa MBC Network News, Dennis Antinor Jr. naglilingkod sa pagbabalita.
Para updated ka sa mga haganapan sa loob at labas ng bansa, mag-subscribe sa DZRH News Television YouTube channel. Mag-like, share, comment at i-ring ang bell para araw-araw updated ka.